Hey y'all, JG here with round 7 of the Apex Online Racing Super Formula League. This week we're at Mugello, which is a perfect fit for this car. This is also a brand new track for me, and I have been struggling on both pace and consistency, so let's see what I can do in sprint quali. Slow.
I messed up in two places, but the rest was okay, I think.
I messed up in way more than two places.
That last lap was at 126, yeah, 179.
That's what I thought it would be.
I think it's actually a good track.
Yep, I like it.
Well, absolutely packed good tonight.
Evan is hoping for a top 10.
20 good minutes. Look. The track temp is... Yep. 28. The air temp is 27 Celsius. Okay, Jason, get ready. Go, nail it. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Uh-oh. Really did not have a good start.
Yeah, they always start with
throttle brake. Right. Clear right, car right, clear right, on your right. Clear right.
Not ideal. It's not good. Oh, I'm just being slow and bad.
How does it turn?
Dirty air and cold tires, it's not very fun.
I always feel like I'm especially slow in cold tires compared to the others.
Same. Completely missed the right-hander. Uh-oh.
Sorry?
Not ideal.
Left side. Clear left.
Does Sorry, I thought we had longer to the corner than that.
I wasn't influenced by you. It's a good thing that you can see with flashing lights, otherwise I would have used overtake that.
Your lap time was 128.61.
Actually reached the limiter without overtake. Sorted.
Uh-oh.
Why do I keep hitting that now after never hitting it in bracket? Not as bad as what I did last lap.
Yeah.
That lap was a 126.71. The shortest lap of this session.
Not ideal. Do you overtake this lap?
Yeah. But it didn't gain me as much as I hoped. Only half a tenth. No, I'm even slower than last time without overtake. But they have more dirty air this time. That's most likely right.
I can't get enough close enough to event, so.
Okay, Jason.
What you have, Adam?
Half your fuel left.
Really?
That last lap was a 127.04.
I was expecting you to get closer.
Not really. Yeah, I'm not really faster than you right now. So much understeer when I'm behind you, Rupaya.
Yep. So I'm having trouble getting close to Evan. Unfortunately, I screwed up the corner too. My left front is dead.
I feel like you're running a bit wide in the middle there always.
Yep.
That's 5 minutes to go. Five minutes.
Front's dead.
Oh, this is bad. There's so much through there.
Right side. Clear right.
Oh, it's only 14.
Yeah.
But I think they were below your average time that you said in.
Yeah. That was a 27.06.
Evan still has over there. Well, would have surprised me if not. And now that the car is empty, fuel-wise, my pace is coming back a little bit. But for some reason, when there's fuel in the car, I'm really slow. Oh, Eric crashed.
That's an idea.
In the front of it.
Uh-oh.
The leader's just done it. 124.84. Left, 2 minutes.
Good race.
P6. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Not ideal.
It was a 25-4.
We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap. You've just done a 126.77.
I guess we're starting from back.
Are you serious? Again?
Yeah.
Got 3 laps, man.
2 liters remaining.
This is only 9 cars.
Okay, this slide off track is annoying me, because this lap was a 25-0.
That's your fastest lap. You're now 1.0 seconds off the pace.
Who is missing?
P5. The track temp is 27. The air temp is 25 Celsius. Okay, mate, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go.
Wow, the track is dirty as
f***. Yeah. That's causing some frame drops for me.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
No, Frederick. God, it's so dusty. It's like a dust storm.
Yeah, I have like 60 FPS because of it.
I thought it looked a little dirty in quali.
Okay, Jason. Decent start. You can build something from here.
Yeah, I just took a tear off. It's already dirty again.
Steer, it's fine. This is still so dusty.
Yeah, I hope my frames get better once the first cars disappear.
Uh-oh, a mistake.
Always losing so much time in the second ride. Not only behind him, but behind everyone I was before.
Yeah.
Not because it's just that, yeah. Oh, incident behind. Something happened to him.
Yep.
Yeah, now that the field is more spread out, I have 20 FPS more.
Yeah, this track's cleaning up a little bit. There's less dust flying everywhere.
I've never seen that before. At least not this section.
I felt like it happened in an SRF just once. You were complaining about it. Maybe that was somebody else, I don't know.
No, I remember that now that you said it. Yeah, the SRF doesn't throw it so much into the air.
Yeah.
Now I'm a bit worried about what the spray will do.
Yeah.
To my FPS.
Well, I'm sure they've completely optimized it and everything will be fine.
I think that it will actually be better than this because it's something that they know will happen all the time when they drive.
Yeah.
We're incident behind again, this time in Novak.
Yeah, I think it's Andres.
Yeah.
The leader has just done a 125.84. That lap time was 127.84. That's your quickest lap in this session.
think I might pitch this lap, so I'm not stuck behind him anymore.
Yeah.
Because he's always gaining time on me in the double left, so I'm never close enough to attack him, but then I'm stuck in the other corners.
Mm-hmm.
Lost the car as well because of that, yeah. Going to my front. And just did the left. Because it's good to lose a lot of time before pitting.
Yep.
Hitting as many cars as you can.
Yep, that is the strategy.
I think I might actually close up the gap a bit before pitting.
The car in front has just done a 126.
Yes, it just advertised it was there.
That lap was a 127.55.
2 seconds that here should not be that much of a dropping yet. Just from being in clear air through the first second, half a second on my fastest lap through the first second.
Mm-hmm.
Just done at 127.60. Just done at 127.55 at your first lap in this session.
Again,
slow. has just done it. 125.77. Okay, Jason. Lap time's pretty consistent. The lap time was at 27.57.
How are you doing?
Mid-27s. Can't drop Frederick.
And it's good that I pitted, because I'm not sure if I could have passed him.
That lap was at 127.22.
He's 2 times behind you.
What?
At least, according to my relative, he's 2 times behind you.
Yep, I know. I can't drop him.
Oh. I understood. I dropped him.
No.
Well, I dropped him.
Was at 127.67.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Last lap was at 127.00. Good luck, that's your best in the session. Lap time is at 126.00. Russell's lap time was at 126.94. What's your quickest lap? Jason, half distance. Fuel's going to be tight. We're not sure you'll make it to the end.
The
car ahead's pitting.
I already pitted.
Should be in front of him with his main mistake.
Should be.
Without it, it would have been hard because of my outlap. Because that was awful slow. Yeah, I'm ahead.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
How much?
Second. 6. So still behind you.
Yep. Not much. Not by much though.
You made a mistake. Yeah, last lap for me was a 26.2.
That's
a lot of overtake.
The car ahead's pitting now.
One leg, 30 seconds of overtake left. Yeah, 28.
You do?
Yeah. I did one full lap of overtake where I messed up the last corner, so it was only a 26.8. And one without the last corner. A little bit left, I guess.
Oh, I'm so
I was confused when I got some energy for a moment, but when I saw the names, I guess they all pitted.
Yep.
Looks like Frederick is also struggling on cold tire. Gap is 6 seconds now.
I was gonna put this lap, but I think I'll stay out in the lap.
That lap time was 127.53.
That's
good
close.
Consistency.
I think by now I will be in front of you.
Yep.
Not really particularly doing it very fast laps anyway.
Okay, Jason, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. 27.26.
I wasn't even at 26. It's so slow. Why did I break in?
Frederick has better, but he's about the same pace as me now.
Watch your spawn. Box now. The car in front has just posted a 125.90. Watch your mirrors, there's a car approaching.
It isn't.
Hey.
Hey, I'm fine in front of him.
Done it, 125.08.
Front left is down to 60% on the first stint.
I was at 85.
Well, Frederick is chasing me down. Not ideal. But why am I so slow?
That's what I ask myself every time I drive his car.
So I'm way too late for the right-hander. And he's in the draft.
How much overtake is left?
83.
At least quite a lot of money.
Yeah.
That was almost number 14. You might still gain a position.
Mm-hmm.
You've just done a 125. 27.06.
Also drop it full throttle.
Alright Jason, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Time was at 1:26.32, as your previous lap for this session. Time was 1:26.62.
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, Jason.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
You need to push if we're going to hold
and
this position.
And he forced me off the track. Thanks for forcing me off the track. Much appreciated.
74.70. To go. You've just done a 126.20. It's your best lap in the session. Very little fuel left. Fumes, mate.
Oh, he lifted. Let me pass again. I'm gonna feel bad if he didn't actually run me off the road.
Yeah, of course. Last lap, my pace is back. 25.2.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Sorry, Jason, it wasn't intentional.
No worries.
No worries, guys.
No worries. I'm going to feel bad if you didn't actually run me off. I'm going to look at it now. Oh, yeah.
I'm a little bit, but yeah, it looks like he thought he might run wider, but he actually did. Did he have contact?
No, but we're virtually touching.
Yeah, but it's obvious that he didn't mean to run you off the track.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, no worries, Frederick. It looked worse than it was, than it actually was from my point of view during the race, so yeah. And that's why you always watch the replay before you say anything over voice chat. Thanks for watching, y'all, and take it easy.